Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Dickinson Theatre Organ Society. I'm Dave Ruth, President and Chairman. Welcome to our last concert in our 51st season and our final virtual concert. This concert will feature Ken Double, and you can read all about Ken and his bio, which is on our website. Ken has more than 20 recordings to his credit, two of which were done right here on the mighty Kimball. As a bonus, we also have Skip Stein, who will be joining us for this concert. Skip toured with the Harry James Orchestra and will bring a very distinctive style to this performance, which you're about to see and hear. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Ken Double.
Thank you. a welcome to you all to Dickinson High School, the fabulous Kimball Theater Pipe Organ. My name is Ken Double. A big thank you to David Ruth for that scintillating introduction. And we hope that you are ready to sit back, relax, and enjoy a little while with us here at the Kimball Pipe Organ and some wonderful music, and a little bit later on, my good friend Skip Stein at the trumpet. We opened with a little combination of the console riser, There's No Business Like Show Business, That's Entertainment, almost as if I couldn't make up my mind which one to do, so we combined them both, followed by The Existence of the Theater Organist in Concert, all by myself, except for a little later when Skip joins in. And so from there, we are going to move to a fun piece of music, an interesting piece of music that dates to 1928, and yet as if the lyric was written for 2021, all about post-COVID. The title of the tune basically is, grab your hat, lock up the flat, get out and get under the moon, as we all finally have the opportunity, if we're comfortable enough, to get out and get under the moon and do whatever we want to do. Where I get to play at the Atlanta Fox, we have the atmospheric theater and the twinkling stars in the ceiling, and there's a whole lyric of this song that goes, look, look, look at the stars above, look, look, look at those lovers love. And so with those sentiments that we are finally pretty much post-COVID and moving to whatever we're going to call normal, this is a cute little thing called Get Out and Get Under the Moon. So, to celebrate what hopefully many of you are experiencing post-COVID, get out and get under the moon. If not, get out and do something. At least get out of the house. The next thing we're going to do is a festival of music from the era of the operetta and from the pens of two of that era's greatest composers, Victor Herbert and Sigmund Romberg. Four selections. First will be Stout-Hearted Men and that wonderful march style written by Sigmund Romberg, then Herbert's When You're Away, a beautiful ballad, followed by Softly as in a Morning Sunrise, again from Romberg, and finally, the magnificent Kiss Me Again. And I'll reference this later. Where do we find inspiration for the tunes we want to play? Get into YouTube, get into Beverly Sills with Andre Kostolanitz and the London Philharmonic Orchestra, and a magnificent recording of Kiss Me Again. And if you can't get inspired by the great Beverly Sills, Bubbles as she was known, you are lacking something in terms of inspiring music. It's a fantastic piece, and the inspiration for my adding it to our four-tune medley from the era of the operetta.
Thank you.
magnificent music from the era of the operetta, closing with the beautiful Kiss Me Again from the pen of Victor Herbert. From there, we're going to an interesting and fun piece of music from the Latin rhythm section of music, shall we say, pop's music, and it is El Cumbanchero. And this is very fiery. It always reminds me of the fellow on the Ed Sullivan Show, Spinning All the Plates. You heard this music often behind acts like that. But it's a great piece, wonderful for the voices of this Kimball. But we're also going to sneak in a little bit of Tico Tico. And although I don't have spiked heels, these shoes are almost reminiscent of Ethel Smith. Anyway, a little Latin fun with El Cumbanchero and Tico Tico. Some would say, ole. El Cumbanchero with a little Tico Tico in the middle of it. Great fun to play. And this is going to be a cute tune written by Irving Berlin. And there are two ways one can present Hello Bluebird: as a two-step, or there's a wonderful rendition with the great Jim Riggs on the Wurlitzer accompanying one of the great piano solos of the Rolls, in those wonderful duets, a series of which he produced, and the videos are out there on YouTube. But this rendition, again, because so often I get mesmerized and influenced by the great vocalists, This is the way Judy Garland presented it. This is Irving Berlin's Hello, Bluebird.
Thank you.
Hello Bluebird, Judy Garland style, and that brings us to the close of the first half. Plenty coming after our intermission, including the great trumpet stylings of Skip Stein and some tunes in the Harry James mode. But before we get that, we're going to close with a tune that will turn off the vibratos, the tremulence, the wonderful things that make the theater organ, but will turn this fabulous Kimball at the start into more of a church organ sound with a piece that I've always found musically, melodically, and harmonically inspirational. And I like to play it big and broad and thrilling, and I think it's appropriate as the close to the first half. We'll finish and see you again shortly with That Lucky Old Sun.
Well, welcome back to the second half of our show. Before we begin, I just want to simply ask you, if you like what you're seeing and hearing, please consider a contribution to the Dickinson Theater Organ Society. You can give by credit card or through the mail or by phone. Go to our website, www.dtoskimball.org, and you can get more information there on how to give. But whatever you give for any amount, we greatly appreciate it. As you can imagine, these concerts, even virtual, are still costly, and the upkeep of this instrument is expensive as well. So anything you can do would be greatly appreciated. Thank you so much from all of us at Dickinson. And now, back to our show. For the second half, please welcome back to the bench, Ken Double.
Want to Be Happy starts the second half of our show. Welcome back to Dickinson High School, the fabulous auditorium, and more of the great Kimball Pipe Organ. Delighted to have you with us. And now I'm also delighted to introduce a special guest. Way back in 2009, I did a program at the Capitol Theater in York, Pennsylvania with the Bob Clay Orchestra. And as we talked about what to play, I said, well, big band stuff, I've been playing some Harry James things. Oh, I got a trumpet player used to be with Harry James. And so we did a concert, had a great time, and apparently were a hit enough that we got invited back to do the concert again in 2010 in the fall. And I had the opportunity to meet the great Skip Stein, wonderful trumpet player who used to play with the Harry James band. And so we got together and did our first duet concert in January of 2010. 34 appearances later, here we are once again at Dickinson, where we have not only performed several times, but recorded the tribute CD. And so we get to experience that sweet, sweet trumpet of my very good friend and wonderful musician, ladies and gentlemen, with It's Been a Long, Long Time, here is the great Skip Stein.
Thank you.
the incredible Skip Stein. And it's such a thrill to be able to share the stage with him once again. And I hope you enjoyed the music of the Harry James era, including that last one, Memories of You, which was, oddly enough, performed at the last streaming event with the great Mark Herman at the console. So a little different rendition of the same beautiful piece. So now we move to something a little different in terms of our location. For the past now almost 11 years, I've been living in Atlanta, Georgia, privileged to play the pipe organ at the Atlanta Fox Theater, which is great fun. And so I thought a couple of tunes from Georgia might be appropriate. The first one is going to be a down and dirty arrangement of Hard-Hearted Hannah, the Vamp of Savannah, GA, which hopefully will get you tapping your toes and backbeat snapping your fingers with that kind of a jazzy thing. But then we'll morph into the tune that we have so much wonderful reaction about, and that is at the Fox Theater, when we do our 30-minute pre-show programs, we lower the magnificent gold console to Georgia on My Mind. A couple of tunes from the state that I now call home, Georgia. Hard-Hearted Hannah, and Georgia on My Mind. And so from that, we're going to go to some real fun jazz and swing. And again, more of this toe tapping, maybe that finger snapping on the backbeat, with a tune that was recorded by Ray Charles, who of course had the big hit with Georgia on My Mind, but was also recorded to great success by its composer. The wonderful Peggy Lee wrote, "All right, okay, you win." Fun to make the big Kimball swing with stuff like that. All right, okay, you win. I'm in love with you. I'm in love with this next tune, which is a love tune. This one was made famous by the great singer Steve Lawrence, and this goes back to the 60s. Hard to imagine that it's almost 50 years ago, but it is. Pretty tune entitled A Portrait of My Love. Thank you. a beautiful tune with those beautiful whispery vox humanas and strings and the wonderful quiet whispery sounds of the Kimball organ, A Portrait of My Love. That brings us to the close of the program today and an opportunity to say thank you to so many people who make these things happen. And also let you know that in the very near future, we'll be back in business, as they say, hosting audiences once again at Dickinson so you can attend the concerts live and in person. In September, an open house, an opportunity to come and visit, enjoy some music, and then the formal concerts begin in October, and all the information will be available at DTOS Online. And also, those of you who get the emails and get the newsletters will be fully informed of audience participation once again post-COVID, thank heaven, and we hope that you will get your tickets and support this fantastic program that is now 50 years and more in presenting music on this great Kimball pipe organ. A big thank you, first of all, to my host, Carl Black, who provided everything we needed to have to be prepared and ready to perform here at the Kimball. And also to a couple of gentlemen who between them have over 180 years on God's green earth, and a lot of that spent in the pipe organ, and that's Bob Dilworth and Brant Duddy. Bob, of course, has been here since day one. Brant, a huge factor in getting this organ to sound as magical and wonderful as it does. And, of course, a thanks, too, to Bob's wife, Mary Ann, who was right there to greet me at the airport when I arrived on Friday. Thank you to the crew and everyone that keeps this organ in such magnificent condition. A big thanks to the video crew, whose IT expertise is way beyond my pay grade, but God bless them. They make these wonderful things happen on the internet and on YouTube and Facebook and wherever you might be viewing this program. Also to Terry Nace, who tunes the instrument and also makes sure that we can walk in and have an absolutely splendid, perfect pipe organ upon which to perform. And also David Ruth, the president of the Dickinson Theater Organ Society, a thanks for his hard work and his gracious invitation to come and play. And so with that, we also say thank you to Skip Stein for gracing us with his presence and his wonderful musical mastery. And we'll close with a great piece of music. This harkens again to the days of the operetta and the pen of Sigmund Romberg and one of the great melodies ever. And if you go back to 1953 and the film The Student Prince, it was Mario Lanza who gave voice to Serenade. More recently, you can go to YouTube and tune in The Proms, those fabulous programs from Royal Albert Hall in London, and listen to the John Wilson Orchestra with a great updated rendition of Serenade from The Student Prince. And with that, we'll say good night, sweet prince, to all of you, princesses indeed. Thank you for being with us, and we'll hope very soon to be able to see you live and in person here at Dickinson, but thanks for tuning in. Serenade from The Student Prince.